In this video, we will be unboxing my new tripod. It's the Andoer Q160HA Horizontal Tripod. Hey everyone, it's me again, Alex Runyes. Kung bago ka pa lang sa channel ko, I'm from AXL Trainings. It's the most trusted team building provider in the Visayas and Mindanao. And I also wrote the book, Your Grades Don't Define You, Bulakbaw's Life Hack to Success. Ngayong araw na to, we will be unboxing my first tripod. This was delivered to me around 10 days ago. And di ko pa talaga siya binuksan, tinanggal ko lang yung pack niya for today's video. Anyway, this is from Andoer, nasabi ko na kanina. So, let's check kung ano yung laman niya. This is my first time to also own a tripod. Okay, sige. So, tingnan natin kung ano yung nasa loob niya.
Oh!
Maganda yung ano niya, yung karton niya.
Karton.
I mean, maganda yung bag niya. Meron siyang patterns. Medyo na-disappoint lang ako ng konti. Kasi maganda na kasi yung bag niya eh. Kaya lang sana ginawa na lang nila to na zipper na bag. But don't get me wrong, maganda naman yung bag niya. Kaya nga lang, sana naging zipper na lang. Kasi tingin ko konti lang naman yung difference nun compared to this one. Ngayon tingnan natin kung ano yung nasa loob. Siyempre, try pa.
Wow! Nice!
Ang ganda, first impression, plastic pa lang. Though mura lang siya na tripod, pero hindi siya mukhang mumurahin. Ano siya, mukhang matibay, and mukha naman siyang mamahalin. And yung price nga pala nito, it's only 1,822. I ordered it from Lazada. And it was shipped from overseas. So medyo 1 week yata, or more than a week siya dumating. So hindi siya ganun kabigat. I think this is a very good travel na tripod. Kaya ito yung napili ko kasi meron tong special feature eh. Pakita ko sa inyo mamaya. Based sa mga nabasa ko na tong tripod na to, wala daw siyang ano, parang yung counterweight, yung sabitan kong mabigat. Pero I just found it. It's here. So, you know. Ito. So kung medyo mabigat yung lens mo, you can pull this one down. And then, dito mo na isasabit yung bag mo or anything na to balance the tripod. Okay? Ayun, no? Kasama rin sa box, meron din tayong tripod manual. Ayan. Meron na rin siyang Allen wrench, dalawa, nasa loob nito. Here you go. Isang malaki. Ay, sa maliit. Okay, so kung nagtatanong kayo, bakit ito yung napili ko na tripod? Kasi meron siyang special feature. This one right here. First, tanggalin muna natin to. Step 2, take this one off so you can actually place it right here. Wow! I'm really amazed. Kasi ito yung tripod na dapat na ginagamit mo kung kunwari may unboxing videos ka. Tapos ito, itong part na to, dito mo ikakabit yung camera mo. So it will point down. Bird's eye view ba tawag to? And you can also move this left and right. Actually, meron pang isang ganitong version. Mga dalawa or tatlo. Meron pang ibang klase na horizontal tripod yung Andoer na ganito rin. Yung difference niya lang, aside na mas mahal yung mga yon, ball head yung nandito. Yung sa akin naman, meron siyang handle. It doesn't matter to me kasi yung purpose ko naman na binili ko to, it's more of an unboxing video. So, yung camera naka-point lang talaga sa baba. Or if I need to shoot like a cooking video, if ever, isipan ko gumawa ng ganun. Meron tayong tripod na available right away. Hindi na kailangan bumili pa ng another tripod. Ang advantage lang ng ball head, based on my research, is madali mo siyang magagalaw. This one, this is more precise. This one can also extend yung lock niya rito, hindi yung iniikot. This is a quick flip leg lock. Ito yung fully extended version niya. Ayan. And pwede pa rin siyang i-extend by pushing this upward. There you go. Ayan, so sobrang haba. For reference, my height nga pala is 5'4". And this is the tallest that the tripod can be. It's higher than your eyes actually. So if you're around 5'6", 5'8", tamang-tama lang. Meron siyang quick release na plate. So you just need to unscrew it and then you can take this off. Meron din siyang D-ring. So mas madali na siyang i-unscrew and screw. This is good kung gusto mong mag-handheld kasi quick release siya, di ba? So, unscrew mo lang, tanggal, and then handheld, tapos lagay mo lang ulit. Isa pa sa mga nagustuhan ko sa tripod na to, aside from it being so convenient to bring kasi sobrang gaan niya, parang okay siya dalhin sa airport whenever you will travel again soon, when everything returns to normal. Yung gusto ko sa kanya is meron siyang dotted na rubber dito sa paanan niya. So I guess yung purpose nito para hindi siya dumulas if you're in a slippery surface like basa na sahig or let's say slippery na bato. Maliit lang siya. So kung may dala kang backpack, you can just place it on the side of your backpack and tie it there. Madagdag ko nga lang pala muna, yung quick release plate niya, hindi siya metal. This is just plastic. Yung iba nga pala, pinapalitan nila to ng ball head. But for me, this is already good enough. Okay, so para kanino tong tripod na to? This is perfect for you kung yung mga video na ginagawa mo is mga unboxing videos. I think kung wedding videographer ka, pwede pa rin kung yung kunwari naka-overhead shot yung mga ring na umiikot siguro. I guess this one is also applicable. And if you also have a cooking show in YouTube, this is also perfect for you. Hindi mo na kailangan bumili ng mamahalin na tripod kasi this one is already good enough. Tingin ko nga more than enough pa nga. Okay, so I guess that's it for now. Kung hindi ka pa nagsusubscribe sa channel ko, please hit on that subscribe button and smash on that notification bell for more updates. And please also grab a copy of my book, Your Grades Don't Define You, A Bulakbol Stripe Hack to Success. You can download the digital copy at Amazon.com. It's around 250 pesos, more or less. So once again, this is Alex Runez. Till then, dream big, aim for the stars, and Godspeed on your journey. Ciao!